So we mentioned the new Netflix series. Tell us about it.
So it's a show called The Good Cop, and it's created by this wonderful guy named Andy Breckman, whose previous work includes the show Monk with Tony Shalhoub.
Yeah.
He's just so good at writing mysteries, writing these puzzles, and then working backwards. You know, he'll write the perfect crime. You don't know how anybody could do it. And then he writes backwards and figures out how he does it.
So cool.
And so I'm playing Tony Caruso Jr., who's this clean cut, hence the baby face.
Right.
Kind of very obsessed with playing by the rules detective. And the reason that he's that way is because my father, played by the legendary, wonderful Tony Danza, who teaches me something new every day on set.
No kidding.
He's just so great and so fun to work with, and a wonderful human being. But he plays the most corrupt NYPD detective in history. And so as part of his parole, we have to live together. And so even though he basically plays by completely opposite of the rules, he kind of helps me on the side. And he's also great, obviously great at solving crime. So each episode is a new zany, kind of interesting crime and murder. And so it's been fun.
Did you do all of those ride-alongs and everything?
I have done some of that. I'm lucky that Tony and I both have been fortunate enough to know a lot of members of different various police departments, yeah, and to be able to talk about that stuff. You know, I did some training like early on where I'm like kicking doors down and shooting targets
It's a physical role.
It's physical. Yeah. I have bruises. I know. We were joking about my lack of athleticism, but but I actually have had to do like quite a bit of stunts for this thing. You know, and so it's been really, really fun. Just kind of, you know, because my 9-year-old soccer playing self, like, would have loved to have played this role.
I mean, it's all you do,
it's
right?
It's so fun. And every day you're on set and you get to be a part of that world is such a blessing. So I'm having a blast. Are you-